Barry Richards. Yeah, my man. If you want a little loving, you gotta start real low. She's gonna love you tonight if you just treat her right. Oh, squeeze it. Gotta make her feel good. Tell her that you love her like you know you should. If you don't treat her right, she won't love you tonight. If you practice Barry's method just as hard as you can, you're gonna get a reputation as a loving man. And you'll be glad every night that you treated her right now. Morning, silver night in sight. Up this morning, the silver night in sight.
We got the Dynamite Roy Head with us, and that was some dynamite acrobatics you were doing there.
Thank you very much, Barry.
Now, how did you... Go ahead. Were you in a circus before? Were you in a circus before you got into rock and roll?
No, I really wasn't. I just did it and happened to fall down one day on the stage, and it all started there.
You're a Southern boy that came along around... How long have you been in the business before we get into that?
About 3 years.
No, really, how long have you been in the business?
You had a long time.
Treat Her Right was a million-seller win in 67?
Yeah, it was 66. And but I started singing, actually, when I was about 9 years old.
How long ago was that?
About 25 years ago. No.
You were around when, like in Memphis, when Presley and Carl Perkins and everybody was getting it together, right?
Yes, I was just beginning, and they were my idols at the time, especially Carl Perkins. He was, you know, he did all the leg stuff. And
Where are you out of now? Where do you live?
I live in Houston, Texas now.
In Houston?
Right.
And what have you been doing for the last 4 or 5 years?
Well, I was hoping you wouldn't ask me that. I've been in prison.
You were? No. I saw you. The cover of the album has you in a prison getup. You're not on your own record label, right?
No, I'm with TMI Records out of Memphis. That's Steve Cropper and Jerry Williams.
Oh, I thought that was your own label.
No, I wish it were mine, but it's, no.
For people who aren't hip, Steve Cropper, why don't you tell me about Steve Cropper?
Steve Cropper, in my opinion, right, he used to be with Booker T and the MGs.
Right, he's also with Otis Redding.
He did a lot of stuff with Otis. He's written a lot of tunes. He's written Wilson Pickett stuff, Otis Redding. Well, he's played on everything just about that comes out of Memphis. Very super, you know, he's a super producer, everything.
And now you're on his label, and his label's distributed by RCA.
Right.
It's amazing. And the group, where'd you get the group from?
Well, the guitar player and drummer and bass player are from North Carolina, and the two horn players and the organ player are all from Houston. It's kind of a mixture.
How come Steve doesn't go on the road with you?
Steve is too busy producing. He's producing people like Poco, just about everybody. Jose Feliciano, they did a thing on... what's the guitar player's name, Rick? They just did a session on...
Johnny Winter?
No, not Johnny Winter. He's Eric Clapton, yeah.
Steve Cropper produced Eric Clapton's new album?
Well, he finished. He's doing a thing with him. I don't know whether it's going to be his new album or not.
All right, we're going to let you do your record now. I think it's going to be one of the big records of 1973. It's a good old hard rock and roll. Johnny Rivers has a monster with Rockin' Pneumonia and Boogie Woogie Flu, an old Huey Smith tune. This is a Chuck Berry tune, right?
Right. I think the trend's coming back to rock and roll. I hope so anyway.
All right, let's do it. Here's Roy Head and Wolfgang, and this is called Carol, the old Chuck Berry tune.
Well, come in, mama, she, so we can move on out. I know, swing a little joint, but we can jump and shout. It's not too far back up the highway, not so long around. You park your car and open it easy inside. A little woman takes your hand and you'll be thinking, come here, thank you, man. Oh, when you make the scene, you find the joints are jammed. Oh, Cal, let it bring your heart away. I'm gonna run the dance if it takes me all night and day. Hold tight, catch your foot, don't let them pat away. It's not too far back on the highway when they get a crowd. Oh, don't the music intrigue you when they play so loud? Now you can't dance, I know you wish you could. I got my eyes on you, baby, cause you dance so good. Oh, Cal, I'm gonna learn
measure, but it's quite trash. It was like this.